It seemed the earth had evolved to the point where we put an end to war. I said a prayer last night. It filled my heart with such resolve. No longer would I involve my mind with empty thoughts of war. Between the night and tomorrow, a great thing did occur. Between the cries and the sorrow, I could almost hear these words. Let's put an end to war. It's peace we're living for. Let's put an end to war. I heard a voice last night. The voice was soft, but oh so strong. It whispered, how long? How long will you put your faith in war? I had a dream last night. Not a country or place remained with bombs or guns or fighter planes, because we'd put an end to war. And in the dark, forbidding sky, a great sign did appear. The sound of joy and laughter did fill the air, because we'd put an end to war. It's love we're living for. Let's put an end to war.
Which will refresh my broken mind. So tie me to a post and block my ears. I can see where those orphans threw my tears. And know my call despite my faults and despite my growing fears. But I will hold on hope, and I won't let you choke on the noose around your neck. And out of your cave, walking on your hands, and see the world hanging upside down. You can understand dependence when you know the maker's land.